5 years ago, God birthed Faith Apostolic Ministries. I want to take you back to the moment when God spoke to me. I was laying in bed with my wife. God gave me a vision. And in that vision, I saw where God called me out and told me that at age 25, He was going to begin a ministry that will glorify His name. I woke up, I told my wife, I said, "Hun, God is going to start a ministry through our lives." My wife looked back at me and she said, "When is this going to happen?" I said, "God told me at age 25. She said, "Hun, you're 24. And next month you're 25. You're going to start a church that soon?" I said, "Yes, God has spoken to me." We stepped out in faith, and Faith Apostolic Ministries began. We started with seven saints in our living room. We had dedicated prayer, faithful members, seven of us. We sought the face of God. For a year, it seemed like nothing was happening, but God miraculously opened the door, and we were in a building for almost a year. Rent-free, serving Almighty God. After a year or so, a couple months I should say, God brought the first soul in our church, Sister Shanice Martin, baptized in the name of Jesus and filled with the Holy Ghost. That was the start of something new, something fresh. And since that day, God has poured His hand upon this ministry in such a great way. God has blessed this church immensely. We have seen the hand of God poured out in so many ways. God visited me a year later, and He told me, "I saw a vision where I saw the souls of Poughkeepsie. And I heard a voice from heaven said unto me, 'My son, go and baptize them in my name.' I took the call of God. And we went forth. And since that day, many souls have been baptized in the wonderful name of Jesus Christ and filled with the Holy Ghost, with the evidence of speaking with other tongues. I tell you, by the help of God, He has helped us to build an apostolic church here in the city of Poughkeepsie. Many lives have been changed. Families have been brought back together. God has been moving mightily by His power. We have seen the demonstrated power of God. We have seen lives healed. I mean miraculous healing. I give you one such example. The secretary of our church had an accident at work, couldn't work. And while in service, the power of God was moving. She had a cast, was walking with crutches, and in the midst of the service, God miraculously healed her. She began walking around this place, worshiping God because of the healing power of Almighty God. God is a miracle working God. And we have seen the power of God in demonstration. God has shown Himself in such a powerful way. Faith Apostolic Ministries, we were at 109 Cannon Street, where we have seen the mighty move of God. We have seen many souls receive the Holy Ghost. We have seen many delivered. We have baptized many souls in the awesome name of Jesus Christ. But we have grown that place, and it is time to move to the next phase. Are you ready? I'm ready. I'm excited because God is getting ready to do the extraordinary. The Bible still says that He is the God that will do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we can ask or think, according to the power that works within us. Do we have the resources? No, we don't. Do we have the money? No, we don't. But the God that we serve, he says a cattle on a thousand hills belongs to him. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. God is going to do it. Because as I've said over and over, I'll say it again. If God gives the vision, he will make the provision. Let's lift our hands in faith. Let's join together as we believe God to do the extraordinary. It's going to happen because he that hath begun a good work will perform it until the day of Jesus Christ. I want to talk to you about us joining together to make this great vision a reality. Faith Apostolic is a great church, one called by God. Let's join together in prayer, first of all, in prayer, because nothing can be done by good intentions alone. We've got to join in prayer. Let's believe God together for the supernatural. But then let's join together in our giving. God has called us to give to the work of God. Let's stretch beyond ourselves. Let's go beyond borders. And let's do it for the glory of God.
Planting together.
Planting together.
Planting together.
Planting together.
Growing.
As one.